Thank you. Semester 1, 2020.
And
we always like to start the semester with a faculty gig. And so please welcome my fellow comrades in this business that we call jazz, Dr. Rob McWilliams on trumpet. He's the new guy of the house, but we love him already. Griffin Youngs on trombone. Old dog, Lachlan McKenzie on the trumpet. Joshua Hatcher on tenor saxophone. The best in the business, Shani Russell on vocals. Davey Romaine on guitar. The most awesome, Andrew Shaw on double bass. And my brother from another mother, Gary Eldershaw. He seriously is the best secretary you could ever have in your life. Believe me. Oh, I'm getting there. Right. I'm Paula Gervin. Hello. The Queen, that's right. I'm also the course coordinator here at JMI, in case you weren't aware, but now you are. So yeah, this night, that we do this every year, it's always a lot of fun. We're basically going to play through a whole set of repertoire tunes that the students will learn, and hopefully they learn what to do, and hopefully not what to do. Yeah. I've done a lot of talking today. Something like that. Okay, so we're going to move along. It's this absolutely gorgeous tune. It was written by Jimmy McHugh and Dorothy Fields, and it is called Exactly Like You, in the key of C.
C, senor. Whatever you want to do.
I know why I've waited, I know why I've been blue. I prayed each night for someone exactly like you. Why should we spend money on a show or two when no one sings those love songs exactly like you? You make me feel so grand, I wanna give the world to you. You make me understand each foolish little dream I'm dreaming, every scheme I'm scheming. Now I know our mother taught me to be true. She made me for someone exactly like you, exactly like you. And now I know why I've waited. I've been waiting all my life for someone like you. Why do we spend all that money going to all those shows every night of the week when no one plays those love scenes exactly like you? You make me feel so grand, I wanna give the world to you. Well, you make me understand each little foolish dream that I'm dreaming of. Now I know my mother knew what she was talking about when she told me to wait for someone exactly like you. Yeah. Thank you. foolish little dream. I'm dreaming of rescue my twin. No, I won't put the torture to the truth. She meant me for someone exactly like you. We rehearsed for hours for this show. Not. In fact, a few of us were down the road still eating at 10 minutes to 8, and we just raced up the hill, and here we are. All arrangements happening on the spot, just so you know. Do you want to do this as a Latin? Cheating going on here. You came along from out of nowhere. You took my heart and found it free. Wonderful dreams, wonderful schemes from nowhere. Made every hour sweet as a flower can be. You, if you should go back to your nowhere, leaving me with a memory. I'll always wait for your return out of nowhere, hoping you'll bring your love to me.
Thank you.
The other day, Shani, you would know this.
I'm sorry,
Alice. It's okay, you weren't. But we're going to downsize the band to just Shani. Because that's what we do. We've got to get the music stand working. All right. Okay. Shani's going to sing a beautiful, very old song.
Very old.
That by Hoagy Carmichael, correct? And this was a special request from one of my brothers. today is actually the 27th of February. It's a very special day, especially in the Quigley family. It is the birthday of our mother, and sadly she passed away about 8 years ago, a week later after her birthday. And Debbie Downer now, aren't I? Okay, and this was one of her favourite songs, and we actually asked Shani if she could sing it for us, just as a, she liked it. And we all love this song. It doesn't need any introduction, you can work it out. But if you don't know, I'll tell you later. Too much longer, just talk about these songs.
I'd say a joke, but only no rude ones.
Since when did
Run!
Purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the far away, leaving me a song that would not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone by. Sometimes why I spend the lonely nights dreaming of a song. The memory melody haunts my reverie, and I'm once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. But that was long ago, and now my consolation is deep in the stardust of song. When stars are bright, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grow. Though I dream in vain, in my heart it will remain, that stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. Thank you. to stay here. We're going to do a Miles Davis tune called If I Were a Bill. Ask me how do I feel now that we're cozy and clingy. Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a bell, I'd be ringing. From the moment we met tonight, that's the way I just gotta behave. Boy, if I were a lamp, I'd light. And if I were a banner, I'd wave. Ask me how do I feel, little me with my quiet upbringing. Sir, all I can say is if I were a gate, I'd be swinging. And if I were a season, well, it sure would be spring. Yeah, if I were a bell, like a ding dong, ding dong, ding.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tuning of the band. We're back. And Shani's taking selfies, but I'm not in them. Have you taken it? Right. It is easier to organize these people via email, clearly. All right. Order in the house. We're going to start off the second set with a song, because that's what we do. I know, funny. You can laugh more at my jokes, and make me feel so much better. You're welcome back anytime. Alright. Thank you. We've gone way out of control now. Alright, let's go. We're going to start off the second set with a tune that Miles Davis wrote. Well, that's what he tells us he wrote. We don't know.
Victor Feldman,
right? Victor Feldman. There's confusion. All right, we're going to go. The song is called Four.
The Thank you.
Okay, for those of you playing at home, that was a second year tune called Four, possibly written by Miles, but we don't know. Okay, we're sticking with the 7 year rep. Yeah, yeah. This is a song written by Jean de Paul, and he called this I'll Remember April in. B flat. We just decided that now. I like this tune. Oh, sorry, we're all a bit discombobulated. What's the word? Discombobulated?
This lovely day will linger into evening, we'll stand by the wall together, alone where we can walk together. I'll remember April and be glad. I'll be content. You love me once in April. Days were warm and lovers were raining. And I'm not afraid of autumn and the snow. I'll remember April and you. I'll only give a window to the moon. Oh, I'm there. Showing up the sky. Oh, it's been a day.
Thank you.
With all of that, I don't need to go any further with my life, sorry. We have a great team. What are you laughing at?
I haven't seen anything funny.
Though, in all seriousness, we have a really great teaching team here at JMI. Which is really, I'm biased. Thank you for the word. I am biased, of course. But, this doesn't all happen, out of thin air. It happens with a lot of hard work, mainly from, let's give it up for CEO Nick Quigley. Yeah. And then, call him Nicky, he loves it. And of course, head of school, Dan Quigley. We make a pretty good team. There's a sister there, but we don't involve her for a very good reason. We won't say that to her. But also, we also do have a fabulous team of staff that also, they're very passionate about this music and they're very passionate about education, which works really well for us, okay? Because that's what we're about as well. But I'd like to thank my fellow comrades again that here on stage, Griffin Youngs, the new boy on the block. Joshua Hatcher. Dr. Rob McWilliams. Old dog. old Lachlan McKenzie. That's going to stick. You can have my hat. Shani Russell. We're very lucky. Oh, I'd save the best to last. Very, very lucky that we have graduates that become awesome musicians, and then they become awesome educators, and we employ them. So Davey Romaine is one of them. He's been teaching us with us for us for 2 years.
Four.
What happened? Okay. Anyway, it doesn't matter. The gorgeous Andrew Shaw. And everybody loves him, I don't know why. Gary Oldshaw. Dan, do you want to go and get your trumpet? Come on, go get it. Yours truly, Paula Gervin. Good night. We're going to finish with a great tune. We don't know yet. Okay. This is a necessity that we finish with the Duke Ellington tune called Take the A Train. Hurry, 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 now don't take the A train. Cause it's the quickest way to Harlem. You mustn't miss it, you mustn't miss it. If you miss it, you'll be sorry. Cause you don't wanna miss the A train. Oh, hurry, hurry, now it's coming.
Oh, baby, oh, baby. Surely I need you all my love, baby.
get a little bit of a look at a bone from out of nowhere. Should I have a little bit of a bubble of a bit 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 of a
Oh,
Paula Gerwin. Nathan Sleep to Matt. David Jermaine. Griffin Youngs. Andrew Shaw. Dr. Rob McWilliams. Gary Helshaw. Dan Quigley. Joshua Hatcher. And Lachlan McKenzie. And I'm Sean Russell. I'm here with the great one.
Nice meeting you. Yeah. 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 Yeah.